wave intensifying as the worldwide death
toll rises.
The health department has...
Experts are reporting COVID-23 has mutated.
Los Angeles opened its first quarantine zone. The Q zone was created to house the sick and the dying.
Anyone with a
fever will be taken to the
quarantine camps. Dai nuovi dati che confermano che il virus attacca.
The mortality rate has risen to 56%.
Only the few people immune to the virus are able to leave their homes.
Όποιος παρουσιάζει πυρετό θα μεταφέρεται σε στρατόπεδα καραντίνα.
Today the CDC unveiled designs for America's new immunity passes. These passes come in the form of canary yellow